State University and Amanda Arrington, collaborative pianist at Kansas State University. This trio was born from having too much time on our hands and not performing enough the past couple of years, and we've always respected each other as friends and musicians, and we thought, well, there's no one we'd rather play with. And so we formed Aglow Trio, and I guess our mission would be to spread positivity and encouragement through music and through friendship and collaboration. So the first piece that we played was Bill Douglas's trio for flute, oboe, and piano. I was part of the consortium commission for that in 2017, and it's actually been rarely played, so I'm hoping that it will be played more often because it's just lovely to play as a Canadian composer and just a kind guy. The next piece that we're going to perform is Esther Scliar's Imbricata. Esther Scliar was a Brazilian composer, and Imbricata translates to fragmentations that are layered. So you're going to hear lots of fragments that are layered in this piece. And also, though a lot of our programming is about positivity and light, it takes a little darkness to appreciate the light. This is Esther Scliar's Imbricata.
Thank you. Thank you. from a Kansas City composer named Grace Bauer Dunlap. You may have heard of her. She's a rising star in the band world, and I think she's done some orchestra, chamber music, and so we're really thrilled about this next piece. Called The Constellations Flicker. It's in five, you know, shorter segments that kind of flow one into the next, and I'm going to read you the subtitles of those segments. You'll hear Stargazer, Starlit Dance, Orion, Wishing Star, and then it finishes up with Star Shooter. So this is our very first commission, How the Constellations Flicker.
Thank you. Thank you.
being so kind to set this up. I'm greatly appreciative of Dr. Held and all that she's done to make this event possible. Thank you so much. We are going to close the night with a tango. This is Tango Andaluz by Christopher Caliendo.